What can you tell me about the Union?
Ah, the Union. They're basically an amalgamation of survivor settlements scattered across this island. The idea began in Blackfell after the Stardust subsided. A bunch of oil workers there organized and built up a community of survivors. Then they went out looking for others and formed what we now call the Union.
And what is the Union's relationship with Rosetta?
The Union is a pacifist organization, mostly. Different settlements deal with Rosetta in different ways. But overall, though they don't like Rosetta, they also don't fight back against them. Not in any meaningful way. Not yet.
What do you mean, not yet?
Anything else? Hey!
Claire? So you got here safely from Deadsville? Did you just arrive?
Well, thanks to you, the road north was safe, and I could extend my trade route further west.
That's great. How's business?
Better than Deadsville, but there's still not enough people here who really respect the kind of cultural artifacts I have, you know?
Yeah, I've been doing all right since I last saw you. And I got plenty of food. Why don't you have some with me?
Oh, that's nice of you, but I just ate. I've been trying to improve the food around here, though. Have you ever heard of Sofrito?
What's that? Like, some secret religious ritual, or...?
No, no, it's like a base sauce for cooking. It used to be really popular in Latin America and the Mediterranean. Usually you cut up a bunch of garlic, onions, peppers, tomatoes, and cook them all together. It's supposed to be super aromatic. Ooh, or what about feijoada? I've only heard of it, but it's supposed to be this rich bean stew with beef or pork, and when you eat it, you...
Are you sure you're not hungry? Or do you have some kind of plan to get me to find the ingredients for these dishes?
Even if you did, I don't know how to cook them. But I do have an idea where we might be able to find recipes for them. There's an old house near Sunshine Farms to the west. The locals say an old man who was a master cook used to live there. He and his family were killed by deviants over a decade ago. But I can't help but wonder if he left any recipes behind.
I didn't expect you to be so interested in cooking.
Hey, cuisine is its own cultural treasure, right? And if I don't rescue these recipes, then these dishes could be lost forever.
I have a feeling I'll be the one actually rescuing them.
Oh.
there. What's new?
Your hunch was right. The people in that old house are long dead. But a few things were left behind, including this homemade cookbook.
Wow. See? What did I say? Now let me take a look. Barbacoa, alfajores, mole, pico de gallo, salsa, tamales. Can you believe it? Just think of all the work that went into these dishes. Fine-tuning the process over generations, getting all the ingredients, marinating, cutting, cooking it, presenting it on the table. That's what our past was like, you know? That's what we lost. Making food not just to survive, but as a joy, an art even.
Huh. I also found a peculiar shotgun left behind there. Looks like that old man fought to the last breath when the Deviants attacked.
It's a pity I didn't meet him when he was still alive. I might have learned a lot from him. At least I can keep this cookbook safe and try to reproduce it for future generations. Here, this is your reward.
No, that's okay. That shotgun I found is a collectible. I'm happy with that. Why don't you buy some ingredients with those batteries and see how good the cookbook actually is?
You're a good egg. Okay then, at least take this to brighten up your home out in the wilderness.
Union Explorer's unfinished trip to an uncharted isle. I guess it's worth giving it a shot. These notes should serve as a helpful guide.
There's someone there.
Get rid of the Ace Truck Tower.
I don't fight.
And we'll be reborn.
It's not safe out here alone. Do you need help returning home?
Don't you worry. I'm capable of defending myself. There's something else I need help with. Not far from here is my hometown, Citrus County. It's ruined now, full of deviants and stardust. I left 12 years ago and I haven't returned since. But I still can't forget my friend Peggy. She and her husband Ben had a farm there where they growed the freshest vegetables you'd ever tasted. Until those raiders killed them.
So you want me to fetch some object for you as a memento of your friends?
Nah, not really. The only cure for my homesickness is to see Stardust disappear and life return to Citrus County.
I see. But how is that possible? You just said the place is full of Stardust and deviants.
True, but I believe the Stardust pollution declines over time. I've been hoping to check the Stardust residue on plants there to see if I'm right. The best thing for that would be samples from Peggy and Ben's farm. Frankly, I can't see myself fighting off a bunch of deviants in order to get the samples. But you can.
Yeah, that is the kind of thing I do.
Oh, I knew I could count on you. So, here's what you should do. First, go to the town center and check the meteorological box. It'll tell you which plants are ready to harvest. Then go pick them from the farm. Once you've collected enough samples, check Mayor Russell's house on the west side of town. After Starfall, the mayor invented a Stardust analyzer. It's a bit crude, but it works. I think it should still be somewhere in his house. If you can bring me the results, I'd be glad to reward you for them. glad to see you're back.
I followed your instructions, collected crop samples, and had them tested on that analyzer. Here are the results.
Let me see.
Are the results bad?
Well, not exactly. The stardust concentration has clearly dropped compared to the previous data, but it's still not safe for humans. We'll just have to wait a while longer. Well, hopefully there'll be better news next time. Here's your well-deserved reward. It's from my secret stash, so don't tell anyone, all right?